blocks. He jukes the wide receiver and is inside the 20. He's inside the 10 and being pressured by Jack Laney and is going to be knocked down. Back inside the 45-yard line by Richard Lewis.
Turning out to the right to throw is Maxie, and Maxie's going to throw the football deep downfield for Cooper Towner. That's a touchdown. Ball on the flag to Cooper Towner. He's going to catch the football. He's going to run into the end zone for a touchdown. He's going to give the football to Shannon Hood, and Shannon Hood is right up the middle. And one slap over the defensive back. Slap over him, ladies and gentlemen. I can't tell you. Oh, man, I love that. And here comes the reverse to Brandon Gordon. And Brandon Gordon turns upfield and is going to try to get to the corner. He's going to get to the corner, and he's inside the 10-yard line. He's going to go all the way. And the tight end's out there, and he throws it. It's going to be caught for a touchdown. Scott Flowers. Bradley Gordon's going to field at the 50. And he's going to be break a tackle and get into the secondary, and down the sideline he goes. And he's going to go all the way. The Colts are going to run the handoff to Hood. And Hood's going to break a tackle.
Look at that.
He's going to get into the end zone for a touchdown.
What a run.
And there's the handoff to Terman. And Terman strikes it in the secondary. And breaks it. He's going to go all the way for a touchdown. Chris Terman. The reverse. Bradley Gordon, and Gordon's trying to get to the corner, and Gordon is going to get to the corner, and that's going to get first down yardage. Number 7, Murkowski, fumbled the football, the Lee Academy Colts are going to fall on it. Kick is a low line drive kick. It's going to be fielded by Wade Bowden on the dead run, and right up the middle he comes, and Wade Bowden's at the 40. It's a Wade Bowden's at the 30. Wade Bowden's at the 10. Wade Bowden scores a touchdown. Big play for the Colt defense here. Straight back to throws Wilson, and he's going to be
out of trouble. He's going to be stopped and intercepted by Richard Lewis. And Richard Lewis is going to catch the distance all the way for a touchdown.
And spreading out to the right to throw, and the ball is going to be intercepted by Dale. And Dale's intercepted and breaks the tackle. And he's inside the 40. And Cunningham runs to the Starkville Academy 35-yard line. And Maxie, barking out his signals, and going to run the option, and he's into the secondary, and he's going to keep, fake a pitch, and Chase Maxey will run to the end zone for a touchdown. Oh, boy, Chase Maxey, what a job. Lee Academy coach in a five-man front, and they're going to run misdirection again. And number 43, Gregson, and Terry Michael Middleton is going to say, hello. Chase Maxey's barking out his signals, and they just completely disregarding the pass. Shannon Hood right up the
good
middle.
Run.
Breaks a tackle. Hood to the secondary. He's at the 40. He's at the 50. It's just a foot race now. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And he's going to be tagged down at the Fellow Academy 16-yard line. He's barking out his signals. He's going to give the football to Eric Williams.
Touchdown.
He's going to score a touchdown. Looking, and throw the ball deep downfield. It's going to be caught for a touchdown. Jason Graber. We're going to throw the football, and we've got
wide open,
and he's going to catch it for a touchdown. Straight back to throws Maxie. He throws the phase pattern. It's going to be caught for a touchdown. Maxie is straight back to throw, and going to throw it over the middle. It's going to be caught for a touchdown. Cooper Tyner. Chase Maxie.
Fraser came back,
straight back to throw, and he throws it over the middle. It's going to be caught by Jason Graber inside the 5-yard line down to the 1. And we're going to give the football to Williams. He's going to score standing up. Beasy is going to run a little draw. Number 7 is going to fumble the football, and the Lee Academy coach are going to fall on it. I believe 66, Matt Sanders, junior quarterback dump. He's going to run another pitch sweep to Cheney. And he's coming to the sideline looking for a block. Fights off, gets inside the 20. Actually looking, throws the football. It's going to be caught by Cooper Tyner. And hit him the football to number 8, Shane Hodges. And Shane Hodges is in the open, and Clay Dabbs is going to try to run him down. And Clay Dabbs is going to catch him at the 30-yard line. Getting good protection, getting great protection. Throws the ball long. It's going to be caught by Jason Graber. He's going to give the football to Eric Williams, and Eric Williams is going to score a touchdown. There's a fake, and we're running. Throws the football in the corner to Ivy D's, and Ivy D's going to catch it for a touchdown. Gets up, throws, it's going to be intercepted by Cooper Tyner. Back to throw, and he's going to be sacked by
Number 44, Kerry Middleton. The Putnam gets away, throws the football deep. It's going to be intercepted by Jason Graber. He's going to run the option pitch to Gordon. Got a great block. Got a great block from Scott Flowers. And Bradley Gordon is into the Indianola Academy territory. Chase Maxey just going to run the football. He's running to the corner. And Chase Maxey's going to get in. Maxey, they're showing blitz, and there's the Veer handoff right up the middle. To Eric Williams, and Eric Williams is going to score a touchdown. Sprints to the left, throws. It's going to be intercepted by Eric Williams. Handoff off tackle. Bubble the ball. The Colts are going to get it. Jack Laney's going to fall on it. Bradley Reinbold, I think, ended up with it. Look, Maxey sprints out to the left and throws the football. It's going to be caught by Jason Graber. Maxey sprints out to the right, looking for a receiver. Throws it. It's going to be caught down inside the five-yard line. Looked like by Ivy Dees. We'll give the football, and Eric Williams is going to get into the end zone for a touchdown. It's back. It's up. And the kick is going to be
good.
Lee Academy 7, Washington Generals nothing. And they're going to run a bootleg play out here to number 44. He's going to be knocked down for a big loss. Bradley Gordon and Warren is going to just throw the football up into the end zone. It's going to be intercepted by Jason Graber. And he's coming out of the end zone with it. And the Washington School Generals will go for two here, trailing 7-6. And Hemp Hill is not going to get it. The Lee Academy Colts held him out of the end zone, and Hemp Hill did not get it.
I'm going to tell you what, there wasn't any question about
Boy,
it.
Boy, I tell you, Rich, I'd have kicked that extra point. And Warren straight back to throw, throws it down. It's going to be intercepted by Eric Williams. The Academy Colts are going to win the football game 7-6. Quarterback Jones is going to give the football to the fullback, and he's not going to get anything.
Look at that man. He's going to pick it up running.
Out of the eye formation, Chase Maxey sprints out to the left to throw, looking, has got Maxey, got Graber open, and Graber's going to catch the football. Comes, gives the football to Hood. Hood's out inside of Carroll Academy territory, breaks a tackle and runs the football inside the 35-yard line. We're going to give the football to Hood, and Hood's going to get down. No, he's going to fake the ball to Hood, and Chase Maxey's going to run in for a touchdown. Macy now is going to quarterback. Throw the football over the middle. It's going to be intercepted by Cooper Tyner. And Cooper Tyner's coming back up the field. He's going to get one block. He's looking, trying to get to the corner. They're going to run a fake. Kerry Middleton is going to sack the quarterback. Back inside the 40, about the 36. Trying to set up a screen, it looks like. And Kerry Middleton's going to get him again. We're going to run the option. He's going to keep it. He's going to dance down for a touchdown. Chase Maxey, boy, he's done it all year long, Rich. Colts in a goal line defense on fourth down in less than a yard. They spin and give the football to number five, and he's not going to get it. And the Colts are looking for... Intercepted by Clay Dabb!
All right, Clay!
Oh, boy, what a job! Clay Dabb, number 56, the senior all-conference linebacker. AC straight back to throw, getting pressure, throws, it's going to be intercepted again by Clay Dabbs. Number 56, Clay Dabbs, 6'11", 313-pound inside linebacker for the Lee Academy Colts. Knocked down by Eric Williams, the Lee Academy Colts win the football game 17-12. Colts now have tied the school record for the most victories in a season, winning their 10th game of the year, and they go into the... final game next week against Kirk with a 10-0 record.
Singing, we will rock you.
a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it! Grace, somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you.
Back in the pocket to throw, and just gonna go to score a touchdown.
Andrew Dart makes it 43-20 with 7 seconds to go in the game.
Inside of Starkville Academy territory. He's inside the 35-yard line. That tight end Shot Flowers is lined up on the right. And there's a handoff to Shannon Hood right up the middle. Second and nine. Maxie sprints out to the right. It's going to be pressure. Wilson just going to give it to the big fullback. And he's not going to get the first down. Goes on a six-man front. I'm going to go. What a surge. Jack Laney. On the first play of the second quarter, Chase Maxey gives the football on the dive to Eric Williams. He's going to run the option. They're going to pitch it to Gordon. And Gordon has got a great block from Eric Williams.
Touchdown!
He's going to run the football in for a touchdown. They're going to pitch it out here to Reedus. Play down is going to be all over him. Nelson's going to run a handoff to the big fullback, and Scott Flowers and Eric Williams are going to be all over him. He's going to run a sack. Randy Rabo. Now he's going to throw the football. It's going to be incomplete. Wayne Bowman breaks one tackle, and he's into the secondary. Volunteers, and there's a straight handoff to Bradley Gordon. Bradley Gordon's into the secondary. They're going to run the option this way. Wilson is going to be tackled. Is he going to try to cut back?
Oh!
Bradley Gordon is coming right back up the middle. And he's looking for one block. We're going to pitch it out here to Gordon. Take the football. Going to run the trap to Shannon Hood. He's going to run back to the weak side. He's going to keep. He's going to pitch it out here to Gordon. Option pitch out here to Gordon. And Gordon's going to get tight ends on third down. Chase Maxey gets into the end zone for a touchdown. The Colts are going to have to go for two. And we throw it into the end zone. It's going to be caught by Preston Fraser. Preston Fraser. And he's coming back up the right sideline. John Martin has. Williams and Gordon. We're going to run the dive handoff. Maxey going to give the football again to Eric Williams. He's going to go straight back in the pocket to throw. Take the football and going to keep it on the option. Going to Maxey straight back in the pocket to throw. Look, throws it complete to Graver. Maxey's going to run the option. He's going to pitch it to Gordon. Gordon got a great block again. He's going to run the trap to Shannon Hood. Shannon Hood is going to run the football inside the 5-yard line. Maxey's going to run the option. He's going to keep it. He's going to dance it into the touchdown. Great offensive drive here to Layton. And Layton's going to be tackled. I'm going to run the option again. It's going to be smothered. Sprints out to the left to throw. Looking, throws the football. It's going to be caught by Jason Graver. Wide open. We're going to run the option pitch to Gordon. And Gordon is going to run inside the 5-yard line. And there he takes it into the end zone for a touchdown. They're going to run the option. And they're going to pitch it to Layton.
Marble.
The Academy coach, Brandon Gordon, is going to pick it up. And Brandon Gordon's going to run into the end zone for a touchdown.
Got some motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way.
Thank you.
looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. It all would end the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.